I'm still coming through to the cookout in my fur vest. I'm still grabbing my second Christmas plate in my fur vest. And if you have any questions, you can take it up with my lawyer, okay? Hi guys, and welcome or welcome back to my channel. If this is the first video you're seeing on my channel, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Essence and I run this channel called The Essence of Style. I do anything from fast fashion hauls, shoe hauls. I show you how to style that fast fashion. And basically my channel is how I make you look good, damn good, on a budget for the low low. So if that sounds like something you are interested in, then go ahead and hit the subscribe button now, because I already know you guys are gonna love this channel, you guys are gonna love the content, and hopefully you guys will love me as well. Okay guys, so nobody told me that fall was here. Like, y'all wasn't gonna give me a memo, y'all wasn't gonna shoot me a text, y'all wasn't gonna shoot me an email to let me know that fall was here. Fall is already here, guys, and I was not prepared. Fall hit me like a ton of bricks. And although I live in Arizona, I still like to participate in fall fashion and putting out fall content for you guys on time. But now that we understand the assignment, let's go ahead and jump into some of the fall trends from last year that I will definitely be bringing into this year. And you guys let me know if you will be too. So the first fall trend that I saw a ton last year that I will definitely be bringing into this year is sweater dresses. I have a ton of these in a ton of different colors. This is probably my favorite color for the fall. It's like this terracotta orange color. I wore it a ton last year. I have it in cardigans. I have it in sweater dresses. I have it in jackets. I love this terracotta orange color. This to me just exudes fall, autumn, warmth, pumpkin spice, cuddling under the fireplace, all that good stuff. So this is something I will definitely be bringing back into fall this year. I love pairing these with high knee boots and, you know, just belting them. My second sweater dress that I have is this one. I'm gonna show you guys them as I try them on next to me here. But I love a high neck. I typically don't wear much of anything in the fall that don't have a high neck. I've got a long neck, so I like to accentuate it. This one is a mock neck sweater dress, and I did a ton of content in this last year. I will be bringing it into this year. The detail that I love about this sweater dress in particular is the bell sleeves. This again was a huge trend last year. I still love the bell sleeves. I still think they're really, really cute, and definitely will be transitioning into my wardrobe this fall. Hopefully you guys got your drink with you. I'm drinking just water right now. And if you haven't had any water today, I am judging you. Go get yourself some water, because I know you dehydrated, girl. So the next trend that I will be bringing into fall and winter are these fuzzy bomber jackets. Oh my goodness. I freaking adore these. I have like two or three of these, and this one is my absolute favorite. It's this cheetah or leopard print bomber jacket, and it's fuzzy and it's cropped. They have a bunch that aren't cropped. I have a few that aren't cropped, but this one is my favorite. I love pairing this with just some black jeans or leggings. It kind of just goes with everything, and it's really a staple piece in my wardrobe in the fall and winter time. I don't get to wear coats a lot here, so when I do, I make sure that they're this cute. The next trend that I just ate up last year was flannel. Now, I feel like this is a staple in everyone's fall wardrobe. If you don't have any flannel in your wardrobe, I'm definitely like not judging you, but I have some questions. We should talk. So I wear flannel in so many different ways. My two favorite ways to wear them right now are oversized flannels. This one is a flannel that I got from Boohoo last year, so I don't know if it's still available, but if it is, I will definitely link it down below for you guys. So stinking cute. I pair this with boots, I pair this with leggings. You can tie it up, you can wear it open, you can wear it closed. There's so many different ways to wear an oversized flannel. If you guys don't have one, go steal your boyfriend's, go steal your dad's, or get one off of Boohoo like I did. And then the second way I love to wear flannel is in these pants. Now, I've been waiting to bring these pants back out, and I'm so glad it's getting just a little bit cooler. We don't get a full fall here, but we do get like a little bit lower temperature. So I'm so glad that I get to bring these pants back out. They are actually completely work appropriate for me because they're black and gray. So I am definitely gonna be stomping around in these, and they do make your booty look really, really good, which is a super plus for me. Faux fur. Now, this wasn't even like a huge trend last year, but the year before that, people were eating up faux fur. And I will be bringing this back into next year. I don't care. Let me put it on right now, as a matter of fact. To me, you can't tell me bougie. Oh, excuse me. I'll take some red wine. Yeah. Most expensive you got. Merlot? Perfect. This to me gives bougie anti vibes as soon as I put it on. As soon as I put it on, I feel like I'm about to stomp out in the streets of New York. And although it doesn't, like I said, it doesn't get cold enough here for me to be wearing this stuff, I still wear it anyway. I'm still coming through to the cookout in my fur vest. I'm still grabbing my second Christmas plate in my fur vest. And if you have any questions, you can take it up with my lawyer, okay? But no, in all seriousness, I think faux fur just gives a sense of luxury, and it's not super expensive. I don't wear real fur. So if you can get like a little faux fur vest, jacket, I definitely recommend it. It's gonna make you feel super bougie. You can throw it over dresses. You can throw it over like a pair of black leather pants in this, and you go to pop off, sis. Okay, so the next trend I have is a trend that I've already seen coming back around this year, which I'm so excited about because I have a ton of it in my closet, is brown. Brown in every single shade, every single variation, give it all to me. So two options I have here are a really cute like terracotta brown two-piece with the back out, and it's just like a little bit of that thicker material that you definitely could wear in the colder months. And then this is a sweater dress, but it's a sweater maxi dress. I got this a few months ago, so it might still be available. I will link it down below if it is. It's extremely comfortable, super stretchy, so you can definitely be wearing this like Thanksgiving. Throw a little scarf over it, throw a jacket over it, and you are good to go. All right, guys, so I know this was a little bit of a quicker video, but I just wanted to let you guys know that I am on the fall trend. I'm getting all the fall vibes, and I just put in an order for some fall pieces. So this is kind of a gentle introduction to my fall wardrobe. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, go ahead and hit that like button, and then don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I need you guys to join the squad. We are almost to 400 subscribers, which is absolutely crazy. I can't thank you guys enough for the support. I've been on YouTube for a little over a year now, which is also crazy to think about, but I love what I do and I love making videos for you guys. It is just so much fun. And you guys seem to really enjoy them. Last but not least, if you guys have any comments, concerns, questions, video suggestions, please leave them down below. I respond to every single comment that I get, and I really do appreciate when you guys comment on a video. I don't think I have anything else to say except for I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys very soon in a brand new video. Bye, guys.